So is it just like you remember it?
Of the cathedral grounds?
Yeah.
Pretty much. Although it's been so long, it's a little hazy.
Jeez, crane, explosives. I think stealing the cross might have made our boy Rafe a little nervous.
Yeah, just a tad. Man, it must have been a shock for Avery to come here after living in the tropics for so long.
Well, I can sympathize with that.
Ah, right, because of the old prison thing.
Yeah, you have no idea how much I miss the cold.
Oh, someone's a little explosion happy.
No, someone's a little desperate.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit!
Get out!
Nice shot, little brother. Okay, we're good.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. This place.
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location. Shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on?
Yeah. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building. There you go. Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Shoreline. Hide!
Shit! What was that? Nothing here. Watch your right.
Nothing. We're okay.
No sign of them. Anything?
Clear so far.
Check over there. I'll go this way.
Be careful.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
There. Come on, let's go.
careful.
I can hook that. There.
You think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy.
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold on. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Come here. I'll pull you up. There you go.
All right, thanks. There it is. Amongst storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Those are fun. Do this all day.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the bomb?
With our help, he kept it at bay.
Nice one.
Once money ran out, well, there's no reason.
Get the left one. I got right.
We're gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for rich boys visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
Mm-hmm.
wait.
Heads up, I have something.
Was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Oh, I'm gonna jump this ravine.
Here we go.
Easy, Billy. And then you've got an arm of only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Well, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me.
You think Drake's gonna show up?
Nadine seems to think so. Love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Catch your breath. It's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Shit, no choice.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, shit. Okay. If he did it, I can do it.
Whoa! Whoa!
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better.
What you been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
You ready for this? Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
This one, Tempus Edax Rerum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here.
Hey, where you going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Oh, okay.
No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Look at that.
Let's see what we got. Crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus? Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
All right, let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
I think you got that one. Oh. Connect the dots.
That looks right.
That's it, you got it. It looks like a constellation.
Yeah, that's Libra, the scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting. They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party up there?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
I wish. The storm has been messing with the radios.